Matt, what was the idea of picking number 9? Was that your first option?
No, it was mixed between 4 and 9. I got caught between there. I didn't like the double digit numbers, and I really like Stafford as well, so I just chose with a 9.
Yeah.